Hey, what's up, guys? Hope y'all doing alright today. How are you? It's been a little bit of fun.
Smoke from the cans blow across the
battlefield.
There's a presence in the air. We can almost feel.
I'll post this video tonight. Hopefully, y'all will be able to see it.
The grass is gone in the fields of blood red. If you listen close, you can hear the cries. The Confederate dead. Boys and men fighting side by side. Fighting for a cause we knew was right. When that southern wind blew in, all fell. And you can hear the sound of the soldiers. Thousands of lives lost in just a couple of days. And I can hear them say, let us die in vain. It's a vision of the past few can see. And that flag stood for freedom against tyranny. And as tears roll from my eyes,
you all feel it here.
All I could hear was that battle cry. Boys and men fighting side by side. Fighting for a cause. When that southern wind blew in.
How you guys doing? How y'all doing? How you talking?
You can hear the sound of the soldiers.
How y'all doing? Good, come on, Andrew. I'm gonna go. I got a family to kill something in the morning.
Times have changed a lot since way back then. But the truth has changed time and time again. If you ever get the chance to go and see, and I hope you do.
Hey, you play me?
1862.
Yeah, we're gonna go out there and talk to Miss Kathleen, see how she's doing. Oh, she is. We'll get back to you once we get to the front door. We'll get to you when we get to the front door. We'll pause that part. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Trap season spot. Got some banana chain anyway to do it. I ain't putting off with it. I'll put it off. I'm doing it. Maybe it is if I can. Stuff like that, but we're here at Miss Kathleen's house. Give me a minute. Okay, guys. We're leaving Miss Kathleen's house right now. I'm glad she's doing pretty good. And there's a big old deer standing over there. There you go, can't see, but he's somewhere right there where my end of my bow is. Somewhere right over there. I don't know if that makes you mad or not, but still. We're gonna go hunting in the morning. Let me show you my little sick weapon here. Bottle of paint, 6 ounces. Little cotton balls. So I'm gonna be using it in the morning again. I just used that to set over for about an hour. And high. You got some darn cold. I had to get out of there. But yeah, we're gonna head back to the house real fast. Door. Surrender feet. I'm gonna show you something that I found last week. doing the last time I went hunting. I know I wasn't filming them, but I want to show you what I found. I nicknamed this deer Jackknife. You'll figure it out when you see him. He's really funny looking. Looks like this deer got killed a couple years ago. That's what I found out over there where I was hunting at. New place. Love y'all. Oh shoot! There's a big old hole. Love y'all. I like the video so far. Sorry for the content so far, but hey, if you need this channel, please leave a like and subscribe. And I don't like it so far. Cause I really am cold trying to do this stuff, y'all. Next time y'all see me, you're probably supposed to see me by the house.
Oh, let's give you the rundown of how today went. I failed. I didn't kill a deer. But I did see some activity.
You reckon a new knife, too?